And we're going to sing some country music. Well, she is. So you get a little bit of the best of Nashville. So first, this is a tune I wrote called Make Myself Me Again. It's about being nice to yourself. I write a lot of angry songs or upset songs because people deserve it. But sometimes I find, you know, a little bit of tenderness in my heart. And I wrote this to myself in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. With her since, so I've gotten lucky enough to play a bunch of country classics. This one's one of my favorites.
What key?
Sorry. I know. It's a little bit of a jam buster. I'm not a musician. I can't play an instrument at all. So I'm very aware of jam buster. Because I don't want to be the one that makes that happen. because I'm going to play you an old Piedmont tune, Blind Blake song called Police Dog Boots. I may or may not have jammed my finger in the doorway tonight, so if my picking is a little subpar, I'm going to blame it on that.
Thank you.
about everything, I guess, tonight. And I think I mentioned that I kind of hit a wall a few years ago and decided to go travel around, and it brought me here to Nashville. But right before I did those travels, that's right. I love the enthusiasm. Nashville, that's where we're at right now! Music City. That's right. No, really, Nashville, I mean, it's been such a wonderful home to me, even when I was ingracious coming here. But yeah, right before I did those travels and everything, like I said, I was kind of struggling, and I wrote this song. Thankfully, I'm not going to play tonight, but there is a sequel to this song where I answer the question, but this song is called Will I Ever Be Satisfied?
Oh, yeah.
It's a little quiet song, so I don't play it very often, but you guys can just zen out for 3 minutes.
Satisfied.
situation, yes. The answer is yes. I will sometimes be satisfied.
Yeah.
I think now's a really good time to get a very talented banjo pick and gal up here.
Yeah.
You guys might have heard of the fabulous Brenna MacMillan.
Yeah.
If you haven't, you're supposed to clap right now. She's gonna go grab her banjo. So we'll play one off so she doesn't feel stressed out, because Brenna is precious and should be preserved. So,
let's do... great.
So Becca Ray showed me his bluegrass album. He has a bluegrass album and it's really good. This song is on there and it's a little positive mental attitude tune. We're gonna get some serotonin going. It's called Ain't Got Trouble Now.
Yeah, of course. Come on up here. Welcome back, Becca Ray, y'all. Sing us a song if you want to sing.
Running around, but finally, with the girl from Shady Lane, got trouble now.
Cristina Vane.
How I hit the moon. The wind is so raging, I am in
to play banjo with us on this next one, just to like be highly offensive to everyone. But we're not gonna do that. We're gonna settle for the guitar.
Here you go. I can play offensive guitar.
I know there's other banjo players in the house, but you know, we won't overwhelm everyone's senses right now.
Might need that, huh?
We're gonna do a classic tune. You probably heard it, but a lot of you, I think, might not know so much bluegrass. Maybe you haven't heard this song. There's the people from Spain and Norway. That's right, my Norwegian friends. There's a lot of people from a lot of different places. And now you're about to hear Clinch Mountain Backstep, so. Tennessee. I do have a band too, and just so I can talk about it. Very, very good. I need to Well, we are called the Theo and Brenna Band, if you want to look that up on the interwebs and social media and all that. We played last night. We're playing this Saturday if y'all are still in town. I've got a festival in Hendersonville, which sounds far away, but it's just right over there. And yes. And so anyway, look us up, Theo and Brenna Band. It's me and my brother and a bunch of other people from this town. Theo and Brenna Band. Thank you. birds and stuff. Well, thank you. Show the birds the respect they deserve. Come on, guys. Thank you to all. Christian Warren on the fiddle. Jeff Anderson on the bass and Carl Strong.